12th year in a row, students at Alisal High School presented the Food Bank of Monterey County with barrels of canned food. And once again this year, they topped their previous record. Action News reporter Ravi Kapoor is live in our Salinas newsroom with that story tonight. Ravi?
Well, Aaron, students keep breaking new ground, besting their mark set last year by 25%.
You know, let's give a big hand of applause, over 5,000 pounds.
It started with an idea in Sunil Patel's classroom, an idea that's mushroomed into barrels full of food for those in need in Monterey County.
It says that we care. We really care.
Over the past month, Alisal High School students collected more than 5,000 pounds of canned food for the Food Bank of Monterey County. Not only does the initiative help the community, but also dispels notions of what the Alisal student body is really all about.
You feel sad when you see people around the street that are asking for money, so you try to just help them out.
You know, the word is spreading that this school is doing great, great things, and this is just one more example. You know, our students really care about our community, and they want to do great things in life, you know, and the place to start is right here.
First, I want to thank you guys. You know, we did a lot of work in order to get this canned food drive together.
The service project is part of Alisal's Character Development Program, a hands-on way for students to get involved in our community. In a short time, it's already had a lasting impact.
We have freshmen, we have parents, we have people we don't even know, other upperclassmen who have done it in the past years who want to help still.
With so many in need, students canvass their neighborhoods, spending their free nights and weekends for folks they don't even know. And that's the point, says Alisal teacher Sunil Patel. Such selfless acts not only help today, but will transform a whole host of kids, leading them down a path that will improve this community in the years to come.
I truly believe that our students are not only doing this for now, but it changes them. It makes them into better people, and they want to continue to give the rest of their lives. And that's what we need. We need people who want to help our community out.
Students we spoke with today say this is just the start. They plan to work on this project and other projects similar to this throughout the holidays, and they want to break this record that they set this year once again next year. Aaron?
All right, Robbie, thank you. And if you're interested in making a contribution, just go to our website, kspw.com, and we will direct you to the appropriate food bank.
At Washington Middle School, students there took part in a bit of a tradition, the 40th annual turkey trot. Each week, students run a mile during PE class, but during the trot, the top finishers in each class come away with prizes and their name goes down in school history.
The kids know that this is an annual thing. They know times from last year and the year before and the people that have come before them. We have a teacher here that runs it every single year, and unfortunately he beats all the kids every single year, but they try to step up and get to his time, and so that's a lot of fun too.
Winners also scored a new t-shirt and took home a turkey for their family. Well, we are just 3 weeks out now to our 24th annual Share Your Holiday.
KSPW and the Salvation Army are ready to once again help families on the Central Coast have a happier holiday. On Friday, December 10th, KSPW will broadcast from 5 Central Coast locations, and they're different this year.
Different this year. The donation locations have changed. Here's where we'll be: in Salinas, here at the studios on 238 John Street, on the Monterey Peninsula, we're at Granite Rock on Del Monte Boulevard. Also, we'll be at the Capitola Auto Mall as well.
In Hollister, you'll find us at Hollister Fire Station Number 2. That's on Union Road. And in Watsonville, the California Giant Berry Farms Cooling on Industrial Road.
We hope you will come out on this special day with new unwrapped toys, non-perishable food items. We'll also take your cash, your donations. Everything that you give during Share Your Holidays, as it has since the beginning, stays right here on the Central Coast to help families in need.